Over here.
Please tell me, all this shit isn't you.
Your grandma never told you how your pops died, did she?
What? You knew my pops?
Me and your father used to run the streets, man. It was a survival thing. You couldn't help but get mixed up in some crazy shit back then. Hustling to put food on the table for you and your grandmother. It eventually caught up to him. Always does. And that's when I met him, in prison.
Prison? So he died in jail?
No, trying to get out. I managed to cop him a get out of jail free card. Let him know as soon as the call came in. It was his time to cash it in. How could he say no? Song's got skeletons in his closet and there's gotta be more. Even though I can't...
Can't what?
I can't prove it. But that's why I do this. I gotta stay in his face. I can't be on some just talking about D-E-C-O-Y shit. You understand now? They know I know. Even though they don't know where I am, it's cat and mouse with them. If I ever got made, I'm a dead man.
What are you saying?
You don't know half the dirt Sung's got under his fingernails. You think he's just doing all this to get paint off the walls? He's on some straight manipulate the masses shit.
You can't be serious!
Still free, Mr. Mayor. What? Why'd you have to go and make it so hot with that news fiasco? Just cause they blacked out your face? You think they can't see you? Aren't you overdoing it a little?
Overdoing it? Imagine if it was them instead of me that found you in your toy-ass nursery school. Then, if they get you to talk, 99% chance they got a file on your ass at CCK headquarters. Gabe, too.
A file? You bugging.
You think so? Check it out.
Maybe I will.
You wanna get up? Huh? You wanna be all city? Huh? Fame, right? Well, now you're famous, son. Good luck getting out.
Quit talking down to me!
Your father'd be spinning in his grave if he saw this.
Rebuild, Revive, Renew campaign is still in full effect,
baby,
despite...
Yeah, baby, we famous! I counted! We were up like 6 times! Yo, what's really good with you, Dolph?
Man, I found out some shit at Decoy's crib.
You're lying. Nobody knows where he lives.
He told me all kinds of paranoid stuff about Sung, the CCK. How they got files on me, man? Even you.
Bullshit. He's just some old crazy. That dude's always talking some weird shit.
No, seriously, Gabe. He's the one doing all that 906 anti-Sung shit. I think he lost his fucking mind.
Word? Decoy?
Yo,
that's him?
Come with me to CCK headquarters. You gotta check it out.
Cool, cool. One thing though. Decoy's crib, man. Where's it at? Tell me.
Look, you gotta swear on your life. You can't say anything. Swear it. We made a pact. I should have known better though. I was hell-bent on seeing that Decoy was right. If there were in fact files at CCK headquarters, I was gonna find them. Even if Gabe didn't believe me. Yo, I'm gonna look for a way up in there.
I'm gonna find a way in from down here.
All right, then. Let's meet inside. Tag, you're it. You can't see me. My bad.
Foot traffic through this checkpoint. any other active units in the area?
Here we go now.
Thank you.
I did.
Just keep yourself up. On your knees. Here he is.
One for the chin, one for the nose. Now you're good to go.
Get the cuffs.
Back down, money.
Get down.
Oh, yeah. Fall back. Yeah. Not here. My bad. Nope. My bad.
Time for a little aggressive public.
Oh.
Get your ass down. Put your hands up where I can see them.
Oh.
Get down.
You think you are like
now.
That?
Thank you. Don't make things hard on yourself. On your knees. Extra support needed in my sector. Sector 2. Freeze! Don't move! You get one warning.
Hold it right there.
Freeze! Don't move! We've got a nice little cell set up for you.
My bad.
Get the cuffs. Hold it right.
Make things harder on yourself.
Your ass down.
Get down on the ground. Now.
Get the fuck! Oh.